the out in front. There from Toby Cup Gun and right on the outside moving up now. There is Apache Arrow moving up second at the moment. Then away to Tail of Hawk and at the tail end of the field is Diamond Flame. They go around the turn and is Stormy Creek spearheading the early challenge from Toby Top Gun. Tail of Hawk is covering ground on the outside and also Diamond Flame in that very division. And at the tail end of the field, there is Stormy Creek. They come to the top of the straight. There are five runners stretch apart. Kobe Top Gun along the inside. Stormy Creek is immediately raced to the lead. Stormy Creek from Toby Top Gun. Diamond Flame battling on together with him. Tail of Hawk and just ahead. There is Apache Arrow. It is Stormy Creek out in front, still there. Along the inside from Corby Top Gun, being held back. But it's going to be winning it from Corby.